guys, my name is Uber, and welcome to Microfactions again. I think this is episode 5, if I'm not mistaken, or 6, I don't know what. But I've been on the server for a long while, and when I came on, I saw I was rated. I thought I was rated, and I didn't look up at my roof. I was just like, yeah, I'll show you guys what I just did. Yeah, I came in, and I was like, oh, I wasn't rated. I was looking down like this, and all of a sudden, I just saw the rain come in, and looked up, and the roof is gone. They took everything in my chest, furnace, they left the stuff behind, but we're gonna have to move. Hopefully, I haven't checked the sugarcane room yet. Hopefully, they didn't get in there. I hope so. So, I'm gonna go and try. We're going to see if they were, excuse me, hold on, please. Or if they, sorry, just had a sneeze. But if they took the sugarcane or find the sugarcane room. If they didn't, we're going to harvest the sugarcane and probably try to find a new place here. Yes, they haven't found it. So we just want to break everything, like the new pad as well. Want to grab that, I'm gonna pull sugarcane room better at other place because this place is no more secure. I've seen a base right next to me. I don't know whose base it is, but I don't want to do place yet. So the thing is, I also want to make this video to tell you guys what I've been recording for a while. I've been recording for a while, I absolutely had nothing to record. So I really, because, and Black Ops 3 came out, I've been playing that game like, yeah, and like non-stopping. Like, I am a huge Call of Duty fan, and I only got the game about 2 weeks ago, so I haven't prestiged yet because I don't get really a lot of time to play, or I get a lot of time, but if you have siblings, it's really hard to play because you always have to give them a turn. That's the thing that sucks about having siblings. Because when you're a gamer, like I'm a gamer, my brother's a gamer, so we have to share a console. I play on the Xbox One, so yeah. But it's actually really annoying. I'd like to have my own Xbox One, but we don't have the kind of money. I wish we did, but not everybody can have a lot of money. So, let's try to get a new base. I can't live there anymore because I raided my base, but yeah, it actually sucks that they raided my base. We have a lot of sugar canes, at least they raided the chunks for us at the sugar cane room, so that's good. Luckily, they didn't find it. It was actually a good hiding spot. It was good. Whoa, getting some lag now right now. But the one thing, I'm not gonna try to flip off you guys again and not upload any video. Sorry about that, guys. Just had to do something, but. Yeah, as I was just saying about it, I'm not gonna upload a video for a long time. I'm gonna upload regularly right now. I'm planning on to put 2 videos on a day. I'm gonna do this Minecraft series and probably other series as well. So, excuse me. I'll probably just put this video first on. I'll make the Minecraft Factions videos first, and then I'll do the other videos. But I am going to make a series of Fallout 4. Fallout 4 came also about a month ago, like Call of Duty Black Ops 3 came out, and it was oh guys, really sorry about that. I don't know what's happening to my nose right now, but I'm sneezing. So, the game I've seen trailers and everything. The game looks absolutely beautiful, and it's a great job done by Bethesda Games. I played Skyrim before. Skyrim was a great game. I totally recommend it if you haven't played it. But I think Fallout 4 is no. Yeah, this is like a business, guys. With this grass and desert, it will only rain there, but not in the desert. Damn it. Physics are so good. I remember in every game's physics is a little bit down. Like, there isn't. I don't know if this rain is really hot for you guys. It's too weather a bit off. Because I don't like the rain sounds. It's so annoying. Yeah, game physics are sometimes screwed up or something. But yeah, anyways. So I'm gonna do the Fallout 4 series. I haven't played Fallout 4 before. I've just downloaded it last night. And it finished today, so. Yeah. And updated. So that's cool, it updated. And we can start the series today. I'm gonna use my Xbox One controller for the game because I love playing with controllers. I'd rather play with controllers than a mouse and keyboard. I think I said in previous videos, I've been a huge PC gamer. I have been, but I've been playing consoles since I was. My first game was on console. That was way back. I think my first game was Gran Turismo. But I used to love that game when I was little. It's the only game I had. And then my birthday came, my father bought me a new game. I played that game already. I can't even remember what the game name is. It was like an education game, and yeah, I don't know what. But yeah, so my nose is also sore right now for some reason. But yeah. Like, it was this Atlantis game, education game thing that learns you about something and I don't know what more. I can't even remember. When that time, some of I can remember, but not all. But my nose is just like, no, you're not gonna do YouTube this today. I'm gonna make you sneeze all the time. But yeah. So we're gonna have to look for the new base. It really sucks. I thought we would be safe where we were. I guess somebody else had the same idea to build base there. I don't know, it's probably a regular place to build a base. These people will have it raided as well. Orc. Good. I don't know. I don't know if I want to build my base on the ground or. I am probably gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. But this is actually just a little update video for you guys. I want to build the base again. I'll do that in the next video. I need to make this episode actually fast. And because of my nose, it's really irritating. But yeah, I'm gonna head off now and go to do the Fallout 4 video, and I'll see you guys next time.